26-year-old cricketer Hardik Pandya is engaged to actor Natasha Stankovic. But did you know that she isn't his first love? Well, that's true. Before Natasha, Hardik is rumored to have dated 5 girls. And coincidentally, all from Bollywood. Let's take a look. Lisha Sharma. Hardik was said to be dating Kolkata-based model Lisha. They were often spotted together at public places on several occasions. In 2017, Lisha even posted a picture with Hardik and quoted him as her boo. Later on, she deleted it and the duo denied all the rumors. Parineeti Chopra. Well, this one might come as a shocker to you, but Hardik was once linked with Parineeti Chopra as well. It all started when the Indian diva posted a picture of a bicycle with a caption that read, "The perfect trip with the most amazing partner. Love is in the air." Later on, Hardik replied on the post and said, "Parineeti Chopra, can I guess? I think this is the second Bollywood and cricket link. Great click, by the way." In a reply to the question asked by Hardik, Parineeti said that the clue is hidden in the pic itself. People were quick to pick up the hints. However, Parineeti rubbished all the rumors, saying that her new partner was her new phone that she had just bought. Ellie Avram. Before getting engaged to Bigg Boss 8 contestant Natasha Stankovic, Hardik also dated another Bigg Boss contestant. We are talking about Ellie Avram from Season 7, who is a Swedish-Greek actress based in Mumbai. They were often spotted together at public places and even attended Krunal Pandya's reception together. Urvashi Rautela. Hardik was also rumored to be dating Urvashi Rautela. However, Urvashi kept denying it and requested media not to publish anything about it. Isha Gupta. Rumors of Hardik and Isha Gupta sparked after they met at a party. Even Karan Johar instigated him to speak about his affair on Coffee with Karan, but Hardik maintained that he is single. Well, he is now engaged to Natasha, and we are now waiting for an announcement of their wedding.